undefeated, introducing to you first, fighting out of the red corner, he is wearing blue trunks. He is training out of Combat Submission Wrestling in Fullerton by way of Downey. He weighed in 142 pounds. He brings to the cage an undefeated record, 2 wins, no losses, with both wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Omar the Wolverine Oneida! His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner. He is wearing gray trunks. He is training out of Street Sports in Simi Valley, California. He weighs 140 pounds. He brings to the cage an undefeated record, 3 wins, no losses, with all 3 wins coming by way of submission. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the good Gonzalez! All right, fans, here we go. 3 rounds of mixed martial arts in the featherweight division.
Fingers, keep them out of the cage.
Right here, the race.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, we go to the scorecards. We have our decision. Judge at ringside, Mike Bell scores about 27 to 29, while both judges, Don Howard and Doc Hamilton, scored about 28 to 29 in favor of our winner. By unanimous decision, he is still undefeated, the blue corner, Makato! Oh!